Chumuriria kero togoska na koratiga mangana makeye mangana ya iguru ya umurubeyo gukumurusiya bisi bwomokonyi bwomurayiwe se ya Kenya rigadiga shagwa tukora so asamangana ndabwa sabantu babire wana kiwe gusiria magima bono yondo yo mukugendera kurwanira bwima bwaye asenya gitari maga yogotebekana kunywa amarwa tancheri ye kangara bwate sumu kurwa se kenyoro kya Nyansakia yego toka ime ye wodi wodi ya kegoge bunge ya kitutu cha north ime county ya Kisi kurangana naba manyibe chinseme cyo niko ba mama chirie gusaba ba mochiri abagambi kubwaterana nabo bisaba abanyanyimbo ase okwegerera obwenge ubwo asogo taimukia ege tamukuru kende kwana ke korekyo no mo speedi omarani Emmanuel rono kubwaterana no mo SCC Samuel Muhuri abubaralirie omusa komo tindi eliko babeka byaraba oni abo babere bakokoro munjirio bwo buri mu mincha nerichiko buri kitwerik mawo berega kirana senseme yuna gotorega ne robot ko batya senchira iyo bikirano
ababa gerata omu muro mintara ile na rakonya to ko bwatira no kombati kurumagega orarire ekira to gota kumira na naba sibanywe te korwa inga kitoko cha koteba ni na barabu ka kitokonya u
Nase ekenyoro kya Nyansakia kegotoka ime ya kegogi bunge ya kitutu cha north county ya Kisi asaba menyi bari no moichano monene maga ya basacha babere gotebekana gusiria magimabo no yondo ya mukogenda kuburwanira bugimabwa ya senya gitari aso kunywa marwa tantirie kangara yakagere gotwara hesumo
ohane no gumya aso mwana wa nako gusira agohetera se obakongu okolienda agere abantu ba babekeire ono sinyire ngangokora ngai
Ndugu yane sirete enyweta marua mabe kangara ayakwengwa seita aiga
abamenye ibekinseme icyo barengene kiriande kenene ni gobeso kya subonge na korage kyara go cya sabagambe bekinseme icyo asogo taimo kigitambo kiro kende gyonzi eri kwendeke buna marua ya bereka cande tabanta ne mono beke goriye geke abere kago sirigwa
lakini abagambi naba skare naba turete bagwaze bakaisha holder no bakwengera abagambi bagwaze bakaisha holder no bakwengera Bakke cheni yonsi pi bono ndubu adende tokoro kunanga ki obogambi
amaruga igakwengeruroja aiti wane chikunia yaikire pakase bare metebono bakumugine metungi life
akinjenga yentonga tabagambi baito bangire banchere iria maru bago chabaye gugo sengi bakwaegwa batiga baguria aki batiga to chatana to
Onyana bo nigo baichane tebuna nasekia basari yao babere bakobeko byara bakubwatu kwanda indi eri kugende okoro bunjiriryo bubotanche iri asebinyoro asebo igo baburiye serikali ko bamaiso
oyibiga kubwatu gago ikigwaria ndobwate kangaro koti galia okoraki obwatu kerwo omuntu bwa marwa kubwatu aiga ago ikalia tanga ndomanya ini na OCS igo na manyete tato ngaina ngatama etinga ya marware
Emmanuel Rono no mosipidi we chinseme cho yorurege kurege tindi ko cha saba engina kulalia buna niko barachi ko cha komosa ko motindi eliyo go siria ebinyugo ebiyo
right now we have started the issue of renewed crackdown on this illicit brew they have given us the names and you'll see results as you go along otherwise for the deceased we are very sorry that they lost their lives investigation is ongoing the DCIO is up to it
Nonyana bo mwisisi ntenera Samuel Muhuri nigo ayenekire kore ikina kuboria awa na inchi kubuatira na anabo wisaba wanyanyimbo ili kwa eneke buno maoni ya marua ya tanche ili nkubi kwa ribiara uyugui kabono obolete ili ndachiko gambi kwa kore ngana nilichiko.
Over the weekend we had two incidences. It is suspected that they indulge in illicit brew and they got alcohol poisoning and we got the report that they passed on over the weekend. Currently, we did a raid, the home of the suspect, who is at large. We were able to net 450 liters of kangara and 40 liters of changa. We have the mother of the suspect at custody, but he is at large, and we are doing everything we can. We want to assure the people of Kigogi that this vice of illicit brew, it has been in this community for centuries, for many years, and it is up to us not even the police officers ni kila mtu awajibiki
ko reporter ya eta ya tv kuroiga Nyansakia kutoka ime ya Kigogi bunge ya kitutu cha north county ya Kisii Generic maobe.